And roads? Forget it. Certainly nothing even remotely safe between Goma and where we're headed.
We're flying to Kisangani. This is the preferred route.
So we've chartered a bush plane, formerly Queen Elizabeth's flying wardrobe. When the Queen traveled, presumably in her younger years, her clothes followed in this beast, or so we're told.
I have not seen this model of plane before. A first for me.
Of course, you'll learn to take nothing for granted in the Congo.
Uh-oh.
Just as we're about to take off, thunder, lightning.
I don't see what the problem is, but it looks fine to me.
Let's get this thing airborne.
Wow, nice. Best to wait this one out a little bit. Crashes are pretty commonplace. Not so long ago, a plane with nearly 100 people on board went down on the same route we're taking today.
Now, most planes that crash in Congo crash because of the weather, right?
Yeah, most of the time, yeah, but...
Not us. Don't worry.
Impossible, man.
The weather clears up. Sort of. So we decide to give it a go.
When the weather is very bad, stay on the ground.
That's so, what about rebels? They're shooting at the planes?
No, normally no. Okay, we'll see you after your trip.
Yeah.
Okay, have a good one.